guys, welcome back. We're back at it again. Okay, here we go. Come on, we gotta hit this. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I know I'm not gonna make it. Yeah. Yeah, bro. Oh my god, guys. I'm like... Not even that I'm freaking lagging. What is that, bro? Okay, you know what? I'm trying something. Maybe I don't. Oh my god, bro. I haven't streamed in so long, guys. I deserve to die. There. That was kind of sad, actually. Wait, did I? Okay, I didn't hit the... Good. If you guys are already, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. And if you want to know whenever I'm going live, hit the bell button. So let me know. I don't even understand that. Okay. Okay, then I probably will. I'm gonna full send you to that one. Yeah, you can, for sure. Yeah, you can full send it to that one. Killing me though. Wait, you do spawn back here. Okay, this is level 3. Oh my god, bro. Are you serious? I just got Daddy Trap! Lights are so distracting. That's what it is. It's probably that. What? I can't seem to do it. Jumping too early.
5.
WP send it. Stuck here for so long. I like how Courage was doing so good on this. He did so fucking good. Is it the timing of my jump? Am I not timing something? Headphones on, that is too loud. Bro. Freaking keyboard and mouse and monitor. Some solid after this. Okay, yeah. That was just in front. Now let's try just in back. I'm actually maintaining 120 right now, which is pretty savage. Chubbus, give me a mic here, you hit me. Why can't I? There, buckaroo. Go on, check, guys. Thank you. freaking go, bro. Damn it! Oh my god! I gotta go get a drink of water after this. I know what I did wrong. Hey guys, we're gonna stream. We're just that's right now. I've been stuck on level 25 for almost 45 minutes now. We're gonna go do some solos probably. I might quit. Oh my gosh.
Yo, what's good guys, my name is EasyHD and welcome to a bit of a different video from my usual gameplay. Today I'm going to show everyone how to set up Streamlabs OBS, which is, you know, you're already watching this video so you know what it is. It's basically just a different version of the normal OBS and everyone knows how to set this one up, even though this is not how you do it, don't follow this. But there's not many videos out on Streamlabs OBS and how to set it up, what the best settings are, and basically just giving you a tour. I've seen maybe one video, so I just thought I'd add to the collection. So this is in my opinion a lot easier to I logged in with my YouTube and then my service is automatically going to be YouTube and my stream key is already going to be in there thanks to Streamlabs OBS output. Okay, this is where things get fun. So put your output mode on advanced. Audio track. Now, for a beginner, I wouldn't recommend messing around with audio tracks. It is a bit complicated, so I just leave it on one. If you do want to research audio tracks and have something like this happening, for example, if you want to have music playing while you're playing the game, but you don't want it to be playing in your video later or even your stream, you can do that. You just have to research it yourself because I'm not sure how to do it. I know you can do it though. Now, encoder, I use MVENC. It works for me. That means you're using your graphics card. I'm using my NVIDIA graphics card. If you have an AMD graphics card, then that is it, there is going to be an option for AMD here as well. However, if you want to use your CPU, there is X264 right there. And for some reason, people don't like using their GPU for streaming. I do. It works. Fine for me, quality is fine. My computer runs a lot better when I use my GPU. But that's just me, and that's what I'm going to be showing you. You can apply pretty much all the settings to X264 here as well. And moving down the line, basically Streamlabs OBS, it's for streaming, so you're not really going to be recording, so you don't need to do rescale output, just leave that alone. Now for rate control, stick with CBR. There's a few others here that I can explain, but CBR is usually the best, and pretty much everyone uses it. CBR means constant bitrate. That means your computer and your internet is going to try and output the stream at a constant quality. It's not going to go up and down. The video is not going to get really crappy and then go really like good quality. It's going to try and output it at a constant rate, which okay. Now the bitrate pretty much defines how good your actual stream quality is. Now the main two that people use are 2500, 2500, or 3500. And this is basically up to how good of an internet you have. Now, pretty much what I've realized with all the tutorials I've watched in the last couple of years and what I have learned from my personal experience, 2500 is good if you have around, let's say, 7, 8, or less upload speed. Definitely use 2500. And if it's even worse than that, then definitely go to 2000. If not, if it's above 10 megabytes, then definitely use 3500 because that will be a good quality. Don't go below 2000. That's when the quality will start getting noticeably crappy. 2500 if it's around 6, 7, 8. And if it's 10 or more, just go ahead and bump that up to 3500 to give you a really good quality. Once you start getting really good internet, you could even start bumping that up. But this is pretty normal. Keyframe intervals, leave that on 2. It should be 2 by default. Preset, I keep mine on high quality. Profile, you can put it on high, but there's no specific reason you'd put it on high from main. Both Twitch and YouTube, which are the main streaming platforms, they both support main more than they do high. You can still use high, but yeah, main is just, it's like regular. It's basically what's good, what's reliable. Level, you can leave it at auto. Make sure you tick use 2-pass encoding because this will make a pretty big difference. You do need to have a half decent GPU if you are using NVENC, and you do need a half decent CPU if you're using X264. Basically what use 2-pass encoding means is whatever device you're using for encoding, either your GPU or your CPU, it basically means it's going to pass it twice. Basically, if you use just one pass, it means the stream is going to make it out alive. It's going to get there, but it's not going to be good. Whereas if it gets passed twice, it's going to get there, it's going to make it out alive, and it's going to return and do another pass and make it good quality. GPU, you use 0, that's just going to do your default GPU that you have on your computer. And B-frames, just leave it on 2. Now, returning back to rescale output, because we didn't do that, because we don't actually do any recordings, I don't do any recordings on here. All you need to do is go onto video, and base canvas resolution, make sure this is whatever your actual resolution is on your computer. So mine's 1080. Now, if you have really good internet, you can stream at 1920 by 1080. I have around 20 megabytes per second upload speed, so I probably could do it, but I like to stay safe and stable with 1280 by 720, so I just leave it on that. Make sure your downscale filter is the one that says sharpen scaling 32 samples, starts with L. I'm not going to read that. FPS type, obviously common, and set this.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. We're gonna be heading into solos now. Where's block? It's not black, oh, there's block. No, that's not. That's. Here we go, guys. If you guys are new, don't forget to drop a follow and all that good stuff, you know? I'm not running at that bad FPS right now. I get 150. So yeah.
Coach said all practices this weekend.
No, Daddy, you no!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. Alright guys, I'm back.
9:30, Logan.
I said stop talking, I'm on a video! Come on! You didn't understand what time it is. I'm not going to bed early just because I have an 8 o'clock practice.
I'm going to bed early, it's 9:30.
Come on! You didn't understand what time it is. I'm not going to bed early just because I have an 8 o'clock practice.
time.
It's Friday.
Yeah, and you got an 8 o'clock practice and a game tomorrow.
Miranda's not even home.
It has nothing to do with Mama.
Yes, it does. I'm not going.